Hello, everybody. Right. One of the things I'm asked about quite a lot is creating and using subtitles. Okay. A lot of people make a mountain out of a molehill when it comes to creating subtitle files. And it's actually easier than you think. I know there's quite a few people out there who actually pay platforms to create the subtitles files for them, when in fact you can actually do it for free. So I'm going to show you very quickly how you can create subtitle files easily and for free and in minutes. Okay. So the first thing that I always do is upload my videos to YouTube. So you can see here, this is a video I uploaded to YouTube earlier, and I've got the subtitles option here. When I go to subtitles option, you'll notice that English automatic captions has been created here, and I can click on the little duplicate and edit pen, which then takes me into it. Now, basically, it picks up everything. So you can see here I've got an there. Okay, we all and okay, it's not the end of the world. But you can see the Google voice to text has actually gone off and created this and picked up everything. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do Control A and I'm going to copy it. Okay, so I've just copied that. I used Control A to select all and then I did Control C to copy it. Now I'm going to go into ChatGPT. Let me just cut in closer just so you can see what's going on. Here you can see that I've written, can you take the following text and remove the and out of it? Rewrite it, correcting the spelling for UK English and correct the grammar. Okay. So if I go there now and I paste my bit of text, and I will say to it, right, on you go. So now it's going off and it's rewriting that with all the grammar and the spelling correct, and basically doing the work for me. Okay, I'll speed this bit up, and that's it, finished. Okay, so what I need to do is go back to copy that. Sorry, I copy that. Control C. I go back to YouTube. Let me go back to the zoomed out. So you can see what I'm doing. I come in here and I paste that in, and now it's grammatically correct and the spelling's right. I can click on edit timings, and you can see there it's done all the timings for me, and I can click publish, and then that will be published for me. Here you go. You'll notice now that I have English published 17th May, blah blah blah. And I can click on these three dots and I can download as a .srt, and that will then be used on LinkedIn and Facebook. They like .srts. LinkedIn and Facebook do actually do the subtitles for you, but you have to go, you still have to go in and correct them. You saw how this spelt my company name wrong. So you do have to go in and correct them. This is a quicker and easier way of doing it, and YouTube lets you download the SRT file, whereas LinkedIn and Facebook don't. Okay, that's it. So that's how easy it is to create subtitle files in minutes. Okay, and for free. Don't let people tell you it's rocket science when it's not. And if you'd like to find out more about creating and using video in your business, or just generally have a chat with me, we do offer a free mentoring session, which can be found, the link can be found on our website. I'd love to help you get started using video and creating great content. All right, cheers then. Bye bye.